Everybody, welcome back to FTL Mod Roulette. We're still playing with the F-Dagger 649. Things are going well. We just took down this thing, have quite a bit of a fleet delay that we can use to mess around with. So we're probably going to go here, here, and then see how many of these beaks we can do before we are forced into the exit. Federation Scum. We've waited a long time for this. I know somebody on Steam called Federation Scum. Cool guy. Anyway. Also a pretty big FTL fan. And did some voice work on Kestrel Adventures. Yes, those Kestrel Adventures. We're gonna cloak. Right. Now let's see. You don't need all of these, do you? Nah. You're perfectly fine without them. Flagship has a weapon that prepares all shields and do 60 crew damage. This guy only has 50 health. Granted, we do have a clone bait, but you know, you can probably see that it might not still be a very good plan. Life support gear! That's a trade good, isn't it? Yeah. Sounds better in cloud choked sectors. Sounds a bit ominous, doesn't it? Anyway, let's go here, and then we'll go to the store. Free boarding drone. Double stores. What do we want? Better weapons, I guess. We'll see what we can find. Offload your current trade goods. You're striking a deal with the NG. Sell life support gear for about 55. Really, that was it? Huh, cool. Okay, sell the life support gear, otherwise we are cheating bastards. Goodbye, 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 and goodbye. I'll buy hacking through limited time offer, thank you kindly. Store-palooza, huh? Well, if you can't find weapons here, we'll never find them. Let's get hacking. Get the defense scrambler, because we're going to need it for the flagship. Still no weapons. Let's buy some fuel while we're at it. Well, let's go to the store, too. Jeez. Where's all the weapons gone, huh? NG can do remarkable things with just a pile of scrap. The NG hive with his beak and selling equipment just for that. Time to change tactics. What does that even mean? Nothing. Alright. Nothing good here either. Jeez. Well, it's a good thing we got hacking in because we are going to be needing some extra aid. Well, let's buy nothing else, I think. Let's go to the exit. Intervene to defend the outpost. I'm gonna hack it. I haven't had much luck with these chumps. I guess we'll see if we won't actually. Never mind. Are you dead? Go on, power bar survival reliant on the backup battery. One less thing to worry about, you know. Can we get Kazak? Not at all. Let's go pirate. Yeah, I know, Madison is easier to torch, but... onwards to potential victory with yet another store. Sell all the missiles. It literally was all the missiles. And we'll fight. Now this thing's dangerous because they're the augmented types and they might have shield piercing to them. Which always scares the heck out of me because you could never expect it. Yep. Hey, maybe you'll arrest some rebels during that time. We don't know.
Don't know
I'm not entirely sure why I decided to micro that guy, but... whatever works, I guess. It does look like this is working. Eventually. Oh, they actually got it. Wow. Color me slightly impressed. Go get him. Yeah. And as a reward, I will shoot you dead. Space rations. Alright, distress store. And probably pulsar after that. Hail. Politely decline. You were sending out a distress beacon for a trade. Alright, I don't like this place. Various mean looking hazards. Just keep your hand blaster browsing the shop. You've been boarded. 42 for a invisible dude. No thanks. We can handle ourselves. We can get another charge laser. Whoop-de-doo. Bug navigation is supposed to be noise. Cut the entire sector of ships. We don't have room for it. Well, I could get rid of the distraction, boys. You can go in there, right? Fine. My control. Guy's gonna go fix a breach. Okay. Doors, please. Whatever works, I guess. Might as well go and finish fixing that breach. And nobody witnessed that sooner. Okay, I guess we upgrade. Not. Do you have sensors by any chance? No. Humbug. Hello. Sensors go wild as new weapons are detected. Blah blah blah. Prepare for the enemy attack. That's 1, 2, 3, 5. Yeah. Alright, sure. Fire, fire. Actually, don't bother with that one. Oh, did your weapons get taken out? You poor sod. The 5-shot one? Yeah, it's not bad. Gotta get your hands on it though. And let that be the difficult part. So, I don't want my weapons going down. So I'm just gonna power them off. There we go. We will not equip surrender. And that's the end of your lives. Which means we can depower everything, wait for this whole ion thing to blow over. And we get Elnubnub. Yes, that's his name now. Are you good at anything? We're good at fighting. Good. You can stay right on doors, I guess. And of course, the one system that I should have turned off, I didn't turn off. Leave that one to me. Alright, time to go. Asteroid field, sun. I think I'm just gonna ignore the entirety of that. Japan, pouch, advance into position, freezing all hails, prepare for fight. 3 shields 2. Look at you. Aren't you special? Think about hacking engines. Yeah, it's nice and central, so it beats piloting. Blanc. Take care of shields. That'll probably not gonna take care of the missile launcher, but it's all we're gonna get. Oh, it did take care of the missile launcher. Cool. Why don't you go punch the medbay for a bit? Nope, he's gonna go do something entirely different. I guess it really is up to him what he wants to do with his life. Okay, pulsars. Charge laser is what I was looking for there instead. Fire! The guy doesn't know what he wants to do with his life now, he got killed over it. Sucker! You can make it! Aw. Guess he couldn't. Alright, shields upgrade. Let's go up. Sure, let's take some damage. Ooh, whoa. The entire space habitats have been taken over by smugglers and dashing criminals. Now, knowing that there are less than legal services are in demand during the period of unrest, it turns out that one of these black market hubs is hidden out there, encased through a huge asteroid. blow it up. Place is run to the core, and as much threat to the Federation as the rebels are, no need to spare it. Indeed. It's a good thing we got that shields upgrade. Now you can't dodge for nasty word here. So that's gonna be awesome. She's just this one. We don't want her shields to be on fire. That is not what I'm trying to go for here. Instead, I will set fire to your weapons and preferably your enemy too. Well, that's a swing and a miss. Guy in Medbay has no idea what he should be doing with his life right now. Henceforth, he just chose not to do anything with it. Come on, give me that back. A little too late, but I think my control will last long enough so I can set it on fire yet again. There you go. Who knew I would be fighting an asteroid, huh? This guy's like, nope, not gonna do it. Okay, set auction on fire. Means this guy should be dead. Then finally we can set the shields on fire and kill this little bundle of joy. I guess we can just shoot him. Yeah, whatever. Fire! You're just gonna go stand in there? Really? Well, if that's how you want to spend your last few moments on this universe, then by all means. Okay, more stuff to shoot. Here to here, here to here, move to here, move to here, which means we can nip the nebula and probably have to get to that orbs. And if not, we'll upgrade our engines a bit. Should make the fleet less of a bother. Well, we might be able to level up our piloting for a bit. Alright, pulse, go. Go. Could use the experience, admittedly. Pulse, go. Go. Well, that was just a disappointment and a half. So was that. Poor drone. Alright, people are leveling up. He only needs six more. He'll get those eventually. I'm not gonna sit around here for that. Keep this going. Pretty sure our gunner is fully leveled. Yeah, he's all right. I don't think that started a fire, but might as well be sure. Now then. How dare you? Okay, pulsar. I want to get a pulsar. It's my pulsar. I would like a pulsar, but I can't get one. Like so, I guess. Can't mind control yet, but once this guy gets off his lazy bum, we will. We're not going for medbay anyway, but. Thank you. fire. Let's go like that. A bit of luck, that looks more. Oxygen for a little while. If it's even on fire to begin with. We can't be sure yet. Let's go like that. Okay, so oxygen is on fire. And most people besides the rock have given up on trying to do the shields thing. Oh my god. Okay, fire bee. Yeah, that'll work. And let's go and have help from the rockman. Wasn't hacking anyway. He's probably gonna start moving to oxygen sooner rather than later. There he goes. Hope he's going for that now. Well, I'll let him. You're still gonna have to go to oxygen, man. But if you want to. Oh, there he goes. Slave is not survived fighting. Find a burned body. Free slave. Group in the sector. Sector scan. Yay! We can buy time here and go to that. Yeah, let's go do that. I can't because apparently limit time offer is sketchy. Wow, that is rude. Well, I guess we're gonna get caught by the fleet. Thanks, lads. I really need that one. That's a scrap arm. Where are we? And if, yeah, it's still worth it. We can get rid of the distraction, boys. Yeah, it's sketchy how that works, I guess. I think it's like special sectors where you can do it. Like sectors that Captain's Edition made a thing. Why? No, I don't want the weapons charge booster. Look, it's 15%. Hello, Super Sarge. It's 15% quicker. Big whoop. What do you want me to get rid of? Long range scanners? No. Defense scrambler? No. And I want the scrap arm. Which means we have a full slot of augments. That'll be that. So, we're going up against the fleet. Okay. I'll just magically create a fourth augment slot. People would be all over that, I'm sure. Well, it's not really a problem. We can still go here, meaning we won't be caught. I've got level 2 piloting, which I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to use here. Hostage special? What are you talking about? Pilot explorers are wrecked, but the Simon storm has taken its toll. Any crew are long since dead, and the floating debris has been scorched beyond repair. Alright, well, let's prepare for the. Oh, yeah, we're not getting caught. And I don't trust this line enough to make a statement on whether or not this is going to get taken over if I go here. So I'm going to go there. Use your scanners to scan the wreckage. Scan the battlefield, the defensors, monomines. Yeah, and we ditch the recon teleport. Can we still get power? We can. And yeah, it would have been taken over. That's a good thing I didn't go there. Zoltan Homeworlds. Apparently, there's a small chance you can find the super shield and stores. Well, that's a good question. Is that the acting? No. Yeah, you can make a razor out of it, huh? If you have a rock too. And we do have a rock. We actually have two. Anyway, socialize with the NG. And your crewman claims he once survived being shot by a flak cannon. If you didn't know better, you'd say the robotic crewman is actually proud of that feat. You should be. I'm thinking it's gonna cost 120 to buy it if it even shows up. Where does this release come from? Surface of a nearby moon. Allow me to assess his mental state. This person is clearly unstable. Who knew? The moss is amazing. Attack the slaver scum. Nah. Do the dance, little drone. Be the hero we always needed you to be. Light entertainment is good for morale, isn't it? He's like, nope. Can't be bothered. You got a notification without being subscribed? First of all, thanks for subscription, but... Yep, blow up the entire moon. Oh, and they're already giving up on weapons. Sweet. I'm curious as to what that is referencing. For some reason, To the Moon pops up as a game, but I'm pretty sure that's not it. Cool game, though. Pretty sure that's not the reference we are looking for here. Oh, okay. Well, you can always join the Discord server. I tend to notify people when the thing goes live as well. And you don't have to be on my channel to get the notification, I guess. We talk silly things there most of the time. Even though that Safe for Work channel is filled with silly things. What a wonderful channel that is. Anyway. That's all I'm going to say about that. I'm not here trying to push people to join that. Just letting you know that it is an option. Anyway, things are on fire. That's great. We love fire. Fire is good. Denji's repairing weapons. No. Thou shalt not fix weapons. Coral. I used to like those, and then they got overused and it became boring. I hope people overuse things too much. And it's always the same jokes that you see coming back. Hey, look, we found a new thing to put a joke. Let's grind all 500 previous jokes and turn into that one. Yay. Ugh. Okay, are you almost dead? There you go. Surrender is not an option. I stopped watching this series once it pretty much became the series' neighbors. Once they escaped that train station and ended up in that community, then it just became, what is this, some kind of soap series? And I was like, nope, I'm done. That and time between, it seemed like they fired a lighting technician and... plenty of opportunity, so you can't actually harm me.
Wow.
Painful to be in your shoes. It's pretty safe to say who would win in that one. The guy, whoever has the strongest blood shield. Okay. Oh, these are... Wow, I didn't even realize they're AIs. Okay. Well, that changes things slightly. Namely, we are going to not... Oh, that's still used to fire. Okay. Well, they did a crossover on the Purge movies. That was fun. Fun fact being is that I first saw that episode before I saw any of the movies, but, you know. I guess I should still start fires if I can, even if it's just to lower their health a little bit and sending them off to the bend-aid. I'm gonna try not to give them the opportunity to run. Hey, look, it's Distraction Boys again. Can never get rid of them. They pop up like it's a boy band. Which didn't make sense. Anyway, the Avatar's command ship had been destroyed, and the ship's internal computer is not sophisticated enough to continue combat on its own. It consumed the ship of useful materials. Yay. Huh, jokes. Anyway, I wanted to go to that store, but it's too late now. Do we have stuff to sell? Oh, the Distraction Boys are still here. No, so we're gonna ignore the store. Please drop off my fire off port bow. Do a bell roll! And then they're on the other port. Or stern. Just fight him. There you go. You can do it. Right. We want the NG in shields. We want them in engines so you can set a decent fire to the bay. We'll just have him there, that's cool too. Medbay has been foregone, they do not care about saving that anymore, which means we can now go for weapons. Weapons have been given up on, it's time to go to shields. Oh really? That's how you're gonna play it. Ah, I have another weapon. Down with shields. Down with shields. Anybody got any picket fences we can use? To get to a safe place, and there are none left. How's that NG doing? Dude. Sweet. Let's go here. Observatory guarding. Blah, blah, blah. Up to date. Hide all the targets. Powers above. We don't need to pack. Your puny weapons cannot harm me yet. Eventually you'll get lucky and hurt me, but not today. Come on. Well, that's one way to make things a bit easier. Voice. Could try to find another store. Maybe get lucky and find. Pick up Zoltan escape pod flying in space. I'm an SQ trick. Taylor ship on the pirates recently commanded it. I'm certain it's clear that you must not destroy my vessel in the process. Hey, we're good with that. You might want to get a repair crew in afterwards, though. Just saying. Might be some scorch marks, but hey, at least it'll be hospital clean, also known as sterile. Not to be confused with Daryl, which is something completely different. Daryl. Anyway, enough about Daryl. Let's get some fires going. Brockman. Get him. Yeah, you might need a repair crew after this. Just saying. Good idea to look into that. They are really holding on to that med bay, which is a bit of a nuisance, admittedly. Really? You just stand there? I guess you can. I'm not your babysitter or anything. Why did he just stand there, though? Oh well. As I mentioned earlier, I'm not the guy's babysitter. Alright, that'll do it. Enough hull to not blow up due to systems blowing out. You really don't want to save that oxygen. Let me just tell you that right now. Why just go stand in an empty room again? That's cool. Or you can do that. Today would be nice, you know. Give you a little bit of this, get that auction out sooner. Really? There he goes. Athena missile launcher will be sold to the highest bidder. also known as the first store we come across. Silly drones. You guys suck at dodging, you know that? Somebody told you that before? Dealing with fires, yet you can't be bothered going after that. Your choice. Bolts and screws everywhere. Well, he's given up on life. One more to go. Small bomb. That's not bad. Keeping on to any scraps in case I do find yet another store. It'd be surprising if I did, but it can happen. There we go. Alright, let's see if he can get lucky enough to buy a super shield. Nope. Let's get sensors. Asteroid fields been detected, debris, blah blah blah. And I know we will be fighting the rebels, but we got 3 shields, high engines, and level 2 cloaking. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be able to make it out without much of a problem. Got lucky to miss that one. It's a bit odd that I'm still using the same weapon setup I had 3 sectors ago. Not even joking. Hey, if it works, it works, right? Quickly to the safety of the med bay. Ah, the door doesn't open. Boom. Cool. Alright, rebels ahoy! So, missile launcher, missile launcher. Cool. Missile launchers. Am I right? the hell? These mislashes sliding carelessly away. I should probably tell somebody about those. Yeah, something like that. I guess it's like a broken Mr. Medic or whatever it's called in the Fallout universe. Well, I'm missed. Alright, I don't want to get hit by a missile. Hazard zone. That's plain and simple. It's a hazard zone. Ta-da! Okay, socialize your crew. Sure, we're being bored at the moment, but sure, we have time for a small chat. Level 5 gratitude for being allowed to serve under your command. Aww. Then again, what does level 5 mean? Is it just, there's like extreme gratitude, or is it like sarcasm gratitude? Like, thanks, jerk. Who knows? Who really knows? Well, the NG does, I guess. But he's never gonna tell. Anyway, that is going to do it for this episode, though. Thank you for watching. Hope you're in the series. Feel free to just probably comment, liking, and or subbing if you haven't already. I'm seeing you guys on for the next episode. Bye, everyone.